Clifford Lowe shoots it. Talbot got a piece of that, too. Troy Horkin. He is smoked, and he is still down. Here's Matt Roy with a blast that goes off a leg, and we're going to get a whistle here. It's Nikolai Prohorkin is still down on his knees.
That was Zac Rinaldo with a big hit in the defensive zone. Just finished his check on Prohorkin. And as you mentioned, a couple great chances right before. Prohorkin was behind that. He's rattled, though. He's still down and going to get some assistance here. And the conversation starts up here between the benches. Here's Rinaldo comes off, getting chirped a little bit from the Kings bench. But here's the hit here. Rinaldo just, boom, comes up and catches Prohorkin. Doesn't see him coming. He's fending off a check, and he plays it on the backhand side right there. Boom, big hit by Rinaldo.
So Prohorkin makes his way off the ice, and things are heating up here in Calgary. Come back.
Time out there. There were some things that happened on the ice here. It was a long discussion continuing. Kyle Clifford and Rinaldo. It was Rinaldo that hit Prohorkin, and they went all the way down into the Calgary end. Their bench side, that is. It was the LA goalie's end, and they decided to drop the gloves. And the linesman quickly jumped in there right away. Justin St. Pierre gave the both guys out of the game. And I believe it's going to be game misconduct. So we'll have to wait to see what the official word is. But the way he did it, I think he was throwing them right out of the game because of that after the whistle in the timeout. And Prohorkin goes down the tunnel to try and shake out the cobwebs after that big hit by Rinaldo. I didn't think it was a high hit. He hit him hard in the shoulder. Didn't see him coming, and he went aggressively into the boards on my first couple takes of seeing that hit. I just think it was a real hard hit by Rinaldo on a guy that didn't see him coming. But the LA Kings didn't like it too much, and Kyle Clifford's one of those guys who's not going to let that sit. He walked right over, skated, sorry, right over, and engaged with Rinaldo all the way. Here's the hit again coming up here. Rinaldo comes in and boom, catches him on the front shoulder, and he pops him through, and maybe on the follow-through, maybe came up a little bit into the head area.